Cola.
Knockout here tonight, near perfect execution, and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute 49 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner.
Shutting that smile off tonight. The celebration is on as he gets a huge win by knockout tonight. I gotta think there are a few better feelings in the world than walking into an octagon and candidly knocking another man out cold.
Yeah, you shut a person's lights off, man. There's nothing like it. Now, I understand a lot of times we hope for the knockout, but he was never hopeful. He was sure that he would get it done, and he did exactly that. Congrats.
Hello? I'll be right back. For real? What about now? What happened?
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight clash between Francis Ngannou and Kimbo Slice.
This is a dream matchup. This matchup is one of those matchups that you guys should play in the all. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Vicious combo there. Edge of your seat action. Wow. Back to the feet. Well, you saw the tail of the tape. He has a reach advantage and made good use of it there with that punch.
She's dead.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come. Oh!
Looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh! 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 strikes are inside the open guard of his opponent. You gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy.
Oh,
so just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Francis Ngannou. Kimbo slices, got his arm under the chin, going for a guillotine now.
Watch guillotine.
He might get a finish here. And this might just be a matter of time.
He got it, John.
How about it? Gets the win by submission. Beautifully executed there on the ground.
Shit. I'll be right back.
So a wild round and a wild sequence there on the ground. DC, talk us through the highlight.
He's such a phenomenal grappler. I don't understand how people don't know that this guy wants to submit you. He is the best grappler, best submission specialist we've seen in a long time.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That could hold up as one of the better subs of the year. Near perfect execution tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta is going to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 53 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, Kimbo
So there he is, all smiles, and rightfully so, after he gets the job done by submission tonight. You told me off the air before the fight that he was going to submit him, and that's exactly what happened, man.
I mean, you know, this guy has such a great submission game that you cannot lay in his guard. And his opponent is known
Hello?
To lay in the guard. He made him pay for it tonight, got the submission victory.
She dancing.
All right, coming up next, a UFC featherweight division fight. All right, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
Superman punch is true.
Call what?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. That's a big strike right there.
Huge block there. Oh, he leads with a right punch there. So a little bit of deception now on the feet.
He's mixing it up, not letting his opponent find a pattern in his fight chop.
DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
Oh, big roundhouse attempt, just misses.
I mean, look at the commitment to kicking in this fight. Liver kicks, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves to
finish
his fight. Nice body kick right on the elbow. He loaded up there on that high kick.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Big knee to the body. Oh!
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Well, he gets up again here, but he looks hurt. Oh! Lands a nice 1-2. Continues to manhandle him here on the ground. Now maybe trying to get to a choke position here, DC. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Oh,
he's in trouble. He's hurt.
Oh, he might be out.
This is a great fight.
15 seconds to go. Oh! He's out!
He's done! Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
A near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night, he found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through to get the big knockout. Oh, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight. Rip, just an incredible result for
somebody.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands and give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like he got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 48 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the win.